John Knox, you got fired after 22 years with the LA Fire Department for refusing to take a vaccine because they said you could transmit the disease without the vaccine. And now the NIH comes out and says, if you get vaccinated, you can still get COVID and transmit the disease. What's the difference?
That's a great question. I struggle with that myself. There is no difference. None. I can't think of an answer to that. I really can't.